Fired ahead now and brought back in by St. Louis. Whoa, and Ristolainen took a wicked run at Bozak and just failed to hit. Straight into the corner. He took it away along the boards, trying to steer it out of there. Ends up going around behind the net. Bogosian catches up with it first. Bogosian turning. Got it across. A66 to score! Larson waiting for the perfect pass that came from Zach Bogosian. He cut it home. Top shelf where Mama hides the cookies.
Larson puts his puck perfectly on the short side, right here, just inside the post, and the arm of Jake Allen. Blocker not able to catch it.
Around behind the net. St. Louis trying to go after it again. The goaltender reached out. Hutton and knocked it away, but it's kept in, and there's a shot, and they score. Gunned out in front of the net, and St. Louis has come back on the goal by Pat Maroon to tie the game. Dahlin eases it over to Montour, who got it up on the wing, and it's cleared on to center ice and brought back in over the line now with Rodriguez. Rodriguez cutting in front, takes a shot. Bomeister with that long, lengthy strides, brings it on to center ice, gets it up on the wing and over the line with a shot right on. Great save by Hutton as the blast came from Bozak. Cleared up on the wing and in over the line. Now and a chance with a pitch. Sherry shoots. Oh, and that's a rocket that goes straight up. Top shelf where Mama hides the cookies.
And Sherry just puts it right up underneath the bar to give the Sabres a two-goal lead here with 12:14 left. In the second.
Held in there, pass back again, in front of the net, over to Eichel. Eichel doesn't shoot. Eichel still got it in beside the net. They clear it out in front, and it's chipped right on. Rebound, another whack at it, and it wins up beside the net, and it's going to be held there by the goaltender, Allen. Back to the point, over it comes Ristolainen, and he snapped his stick in half, and that baby went everywhere. That's cleared back to center ice. The Blues returning to full strength. Brought back in on the line. He scored! That one ripped in right off the goalpost by Perron, who had just gotten out of the penalty box. And St. Louis is within one.
But this is what comes out of it. Yes, Perron out of the penalty box, picks up his puck, and just kind of follows in his player in traffic, and he just takes the quick shot. Look at this. He uses number 21. As a distraction, Bozak.
One man short, fired up on the wing, brought in over the line by Skinner. He goes by, takes his shot off the goal post, smoked it up the pipe and up the other side. Larson. Back in the other direction, Blues keeping it in the Buffalo end. Comes out in front with a shot right on. And sprawling after it and didn't get it, and the Blues have scored and tied the game.
Can. Here's O'Reilly, the shot. Maybe question you a little bit. Did Ryan O'Reilly goaltender interfere? Yeah. There's going to be a coach's challenge here for goaltender interference.
So the Sabres have leveled that charge. Obviously, the Sabres have. And they'll take it under advisement here and review the play.
And there he goes. He's actually looks like he's trying
to... The call on the ice has been confirmed. Goal.
Taken back by Reinhardt, who flipped it up in the air. Skinner drills one right on. Allen got an arm on it. Skinner took another shot that hit the side of the net. Flip it in over the line. And with 4 seconds, we are going to overtime for sure. Reinhardt, he swings it back. Kept in by Dahlin. Running out of time. Dahlin's backhand. Rebound in front. Another one. And the buzzer goes before the puck could get in the net, if indeed it was going to. 3-3, it's a shootout. And Eichel with the first crack coming in on Jake Allen. Eichel takes his time, shoots, scores! Off the post, into the net. And Buffalo gets the first of the shootout. He's going to strut his stuff next and gets the high sign from the referee that he's set to go. And he comes in now on Hutton. Bozak shoots and scores! And here we go to another round. 1-1 in the shootout. So Reinhardt coming in against Allen. Reinhardt took the shot. He was in a Buffalo uniform. It would have been all cheers. But now we'll see how he makes out as he comes in and takes a backhand. And that goes wide. And Buffalo